An antique painting hung on the wall, with a carefully carved frame of gold, mysterious symbols engraved on the edges. The painting itself had a grimy layer, thick, unblended strokes locking past content away. I tried to inspect the old layers behind, but thumping began to sound from inside, ringing rattles on the museum wall. Hands formed beneath the surface, stretching the grime, feeling through the dark. Punching violently, throwing themselves through their prison cell, ghostly hands tearing at the canvas. A girl stared back at me. Every contour of her face was sculpted like mine. It was like looking in a mirror, but not quite. Her form was statuesque, expression frozen completely still. As I stared back into her painted eyes, I saw that there was no light. In its absence was an ominous void, a darkness that seemed to pull. The longer my eyes lingered, the more her shape changed. Her flesh started to slide and melt like tar, bones ripping through her slimy skin. It was as if she was starting to step out from the frame.